Hello, welcome to SS Unitech, Sushil this side, and this is continuation of SQL Server performance training. So today we are going to discuss about order of columns in non-cluster index. So what it mean? So let's assume we have a table and that would contain a non-cluster index. And non-cluster index is based on three columns. So if we will use only two columns in where clause, then what would be the output for the execution plan? If we will use only single column or we will use all the columns, then what would be the output for execution plan? So go to on SQL Server Management Studio to see in practical. So as I am using SQL 2017, you may have another version of SQL Server. So here I gonna use AdventureWorks 2K16 database. So let me create a copy of person.address table. So we can execute first statement and it would create the table. And here as we can see 19,614 records have been inserted successfully in the table as well. Now I just want to create a non-cluster index, and this index will be based on address ID, city and postal code. So first column is address ID, second is city, then the postal code. So let me execute this query. So as we can see, index created successfully. Now, so this is our first case. Here we just want to use all the columns like address ID, city and postal code. So before going to execute this query, let me enable execution plan. Now execute this query. So as we can see, we are getting only one row. That is fine. Go to an execution plan. And here as we can see, it's gonna return index C. So it's good in performance. It means index is going to pick right. In the second case, as we can see, we just want only two columns. First is city, second is postal code. And in where clause, we gonna use only address ID, which is the first column in the non-cluster index. So let me execute and check. So go to on execution plan. And here again, it's gonna use index C. It means it's again going to pick the right index. It means if we will use all the columns or we will use only first column. So both the cases, index C is going to be written by execution plan. Now third condition, this time as we can see, we're gonna use city, which is the second column in the non-cluster index. Let me execute this query, and here we just want to check execution plan. So here as you can see, index is scan. So if we will use only one column, which is not the primary column, it means first column in the non-cluster index, then index seek will not be written by execution plan. Let me check for third column, only postal code. Let me execute this query and going to check execution plan. So again, we can see its index is scan. It means if we want to use only one column and index seek will be written, then first column will be used in the where clause. Like in this case, as we have created a non-cluster index with address ID, city and postal code. So first column is address ID. So in where clause, we have used address ID. Execution plan is going to return as index seek, and rest of the columns is going to return as index scan. So next is here, as we can see, we just want to use where address ID and city. So address ID is the first column and city is the second column. So let me execute, and we want to check in execution plan. So again, it's going to return as index seek. So going to check for first and last column, which is address ID and postal code. So go to on execution plan. Again, index seek. It means it's again going to pick the right index. Next is here we want to use second and third column. So we can execute, and we just want to check execution plan. So it's going to return as index scan. So these are the scenarios. If we want to use the columns in the where clause, then how we can use, and execution plan will pick the right index. So if we have three columns, then in case of first column, it will going to pick the right index. In case of first and second column, it's going to pick the right index. In case of first and last column, it's going to pick the right index. But if we will use only second column or third column, then it's not going to pick the right index as we are expecting. And if we will use only second column and third column in the where clause, then index again not going to pick. So in these scenarios, it will be written as index scan, and rest of the scenarios will be going to return as index seek. So I hope you have understand how we can create the non-cluster index according to our requirement and how we can use in the where clause to pick the right index. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Please share to others. Thank you so much.